there is more to a successful video than millions of views. Just like a book, you shouldn't judge a video by its cover. So how do you measure the performance of your video? Hi, I'm Melissa from Shootsta, and these are our tips on how to read your video analytics. There are 5 basic video metrics you need to know about. Number 1, reach, or the number of people your video was served to. Number 2, views, or the number of people who started watching your video. Number 3, average view duration, or the average length of time people spend watching your video. Number 4, conversion rate, the number of people who completed your call to action. Very important. And number 5, engagement rate, or the number of people interacting with your video by liking, sharing, or commenting. Always measure these 5 video metrics in the context of each other. At Shootsta, we use the waterfall method. It's a framework that helps you understand the impact of your video at each stage of the video journey. Like a waterfall, your audience should flow along the video journey as far as possible until they fall right into your pocket. Just make sure your keys aren't in there. There are 5 stages you should track with those 5 basic video metrics. Number 1, how many people did your video reach? Number 2, of those you reached, how many people started viewing or playing your video? Number 3, of those who started watching your video, how long did they keep watching for? Number 4, of those who continued watching your video, how many completed your call to action? And number 5, of those who continued to watch, how many liked, shared, and commented on your video? By converting each of these results into a percentage of the preceding metric in the waterfall, you'll be able to see at what point in the video journey your audience is dropping off. Let me give you an example. Let's say you've reached 5,000 people and your video scored 750 views. This means that of those you reached, only 15% started watching your video. That could mean that your video wasn't quite attention grabbing. So how do you know when your video is successful? What number should you be hitting? Unfortunately, there is no one-size-fits-all answer. Each video is unique and has its own purpose. Therefore, a successful video is one that carries as many viewers as possible to the right point in the video journey. For example, let's say your video goal is to inform your audience about a new office you're opening. In that case, a good conversion rate and engagement rate might be less important than making sure your video gets maximum reach, views, and average view duration. And that's how you read your video analytics. Need help or have questions? Get in touch. We'd love to help.